something random with the fusion generator.
And who am I going to be drawing today?
Rocky from Chicken Run.
And what are they doing?
My Christmas try it.
So I don't even watch Chicken Run, so I'm just going to look it up. Right here. No, that's Michael's. Rocky from Chicken Run. So, which one? I'm thinking this one. So, let's start. First of all, let's choose my painting app because I have too many. I'm going to do this one. That one's dumb, so I'm going to do this one. This one's my favorite. No, I'm not doing a 7-day trial. Okay, blank canvas. Perfect. Zoom. So I gotta somehow copy this thing. So first I'm gonna make the head. Let's find a brush. I chose a swift pen. So I have to draw this dude as a regular guy. Okay, yeah, I messed that up. Gotta draw this dude as a regular guy, huh? No. I'm messing up so badly. So I just got the fusion generator from her!
We had dinner an hour ago. The third time then, the boys picked the worst.
Okay, let's start again. Just zoom out. Oh, I'm on an eraser. I'm dumb. Okay. Okay. So, I'm thinking of yellow lipstick. I'm thinking of yellow lipstick. You feeling me, guys? Yellow lipstick is the way to go. I messed it up. Again, draw the lines. Oh my god! I have tried 8 times off of camera. And I can't just get his head right. Why can't I get Rocky's head right? Oh my god! Ah! Why is my keyboard up? Charge this thing. Okay. Gotta breathe. Okay, that's good. One line. Breathe. Good thing digital art is better. Good. Okay, I don't know how to draw lips that good. So, this is what my lips look like. Okay. So, So I draw an oval, and then I draw a line, line. It looks so much worse with the drawer than I rub it in. So, I usually do my lips like this, but... Okay, now let's erase. So, I can't draw a whole body because it's on an angle, you see? Star! It's just Joel. Dang it. I got the neck down, time to make the shoulders. Okay, I got it. Time to now copy. Why does my... Oh my god. Sore. Gotta make that. But first, we gotta make the hair. Which is red. Which is not good. So I have to make this orange. Oh my god. Okay, and then I'm gonna do some red strips in them. So, I'm not a very good drawer. That looks more like brown, but okay. I'm not a very, very, very good drawer, so. I'm not a very good drawer at one job, so. If you're here for just art, this is what you're getting. Okay, finished. Now time for the red. This is gonna take a long time. Okay, the poof is working as this. I think that's more of a like magenta. I can't tell. That's pink. I don't care anymore. Okay, time for the eyes. No, I'm gonna do the skin tone first. Okay, so now I gotta look up as a human. So, no. It's a human. I feel like I'm a psycho for like... Oh my god, these are cute, I guess. Okay, what is that? Anyways, okay. Let's just go with the skin tone. Okay. So I gotta do the skin tone first. I cannot do boys stuff. It's gonna take a long time. Okay. I just figured out that I had to color over the strands of hair, so I gotta redo that. But it's really easy. Sketching is very easy. It's easier on paper. It's easier than this. Finish the skin. Okay, I literally just did a whole new thing. Digital art is so bad. I take it all back. Digital art is so bad. Now I gotta make the scarf thingy. That's hard. Right, I think? Gotta do the scarf. Which is blue! Light blue, I think. Let's see. Yeah, it's dark blue. The base is dark. Dark blue. Dark. There. Okay, this looks horrible. But now let's do some jots. That's good, I think. Now time for your jacket. Yeah! I finished! This is good, right? I think. Okay. Done! Yeah! I did it. Yeah. We did it. We did it. We did it. Yeah!